Let us look at this inequality and solve this. Now, this is an inequality involving modulus. So let's read the question. Modulus of x minus 2 is less than 3. Okay. Now, what does this mean? This means, let's write this in a sentence form. This means the distance of whatever is inside the bracket. So distance of, I'll write that in the bracket. So x minus 2 from 0 is less than 3. Is less than 3. So let us draw a number line. So this is your number line. So, and this is your 0. And say, let us take this as 3, not drawn to scale, and this is negative 3. So this is 3, this is negative 3, and this is 3. So what this expression, whatever that is less than 3. The distance of x minus 2 from 0 is less than 3. So if that is what this means, this has to be less than 3. Or it has to be greater than negative 3, because it says the distance of x minus 2 from 0 is less than 3. Now 3 is exactly 3 away from 0, and negative 3 is also exactly 3 away, but we don't want to be 3 or more than 3. It has to be less than 3, so it has to be anyway. So let me underline, let me, so we want any number which is which I am shading. Now any number, so this is not included. Negative 3 should not be included, or 3 should not be included. Any number which is in this area or in this region is all right for us, because any number here is less than 3. This from, if suppose if you take 2, 2 is less than 3. So I can say from this sentence, I can say this means one option is x minus 2 has to be less than 3. Then the distance from 0 would be less than 3. Or it has to be greater than x minus 2 has to be greater than negative 3. It has to be greater to, it has to be to the right of negative 3 or to the left of 3. So x minus 2 has to be less than 3 or greater than negative 3. So now you treat this as equations. You add 2 to this side, you add 2 to this side. So x is less than 5. And here, if you add 2 to this side, you have to also add 2 to this side. So this means, this means x is greater than negative 1. So you've got two answers. If x is greater than negative 1, let us write this. So this means, this implies x is greater than negative 1 or less than 5. Any number which is greater than negative 1 or less than 5 would satisfy this inequality. So let me draw a number line again. Say this is your number line, and this is say 0, and so this is your negative 1, and this is say 5. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Any number, so if you want to graph this, this is negative 1 is not to be included, and 5 is not to be included. Any number in this range which is greater than negative 1 and less than 5 satisfies this inequality. Suppose take any number. So if you take 2 there, 2 minus 2 is 0. Modulus of 0 is 0, is less than 3. If you take 4, 4 minus 2 is 2, less than 3. If you take say 1.5, and 1.5 minus 2 is negative 0.5, which is 0.5. So any number in this range satisfies this inequality or this equation inequality. So think about this in a different way. If this is confusing, so let us, I'll try to explain this in a different way. Say modulus of x minus 2 is less than 3. As I have explained in my previous video, this can be written, when you write this in English, I can say that the distance of x from 2 is less than 3, is less than 3. So let me draw a number line. This is your number line, the distance of x from 2. So let me start from 2. Is less than 3. So you go 3 to the right, 1, 2, 3, and 3 to the left, 1, 2, 3. So this is 4, 5, no, 3, 4, 5. After 2, you don't go to 4. So this is 2, 3, 4, 5. And you go 3 to the left, so this is 1, 0, negative 1. So we are saying, whatever that x is, from 2, this is your reference point, it has to be less than 3. So this is exactly 3. So this is exactly 3 to the right, and this is exactly 3 to the left. But the x that you are taking has to be less than 3. So this is any number which is less than 5 or greater than 1. It satisfies this inequality.